Clayton County, a two-alarm apartment fire shut down Highway 85 northbound at Garden Walk Boulevard. Crews were called to the Laurel Park Apartments in Riverdale earlier this morning. And while it didn't take them long to get control of the blaze, you can see here those flames left the building charred and damaged. Red Cross officials tell us around 20 families have been displaced.